Hey guys, welcome back to the iCloud Go channel. So, your iPhone reset itself and now it's stuck on that annoying iPhone lock to owner screen? Yeah, without the Apple ID or password, you're basically locked out. But don't stress. I'll show you the quickest way to fix it in just about 2 minutes using Tenorshare 4UK. First, download Tenorshare 4UK from the link down below. Open it on your computer and plug in your iPhone with a USB cable. Select Remove iCloud Activation Lock. The nice thing is, the latest version doesn't even need a jailbreak anymore. Just hit Start, follow the steps on screen, and let 4UK handle the rest. In a couple of minutes, the lock is gone. You can set up your iPhone like new, no Apple ID, no password, no hassle. Quick heads up, only use this on your own iPhone. Doing it on someone else's device could get you into legal trouble. And that's all there is to it. Simple, fast, and effective. If this helped you out, drop a like and hit subscribe for more iCloud tips. See you in the next one.